spend some of the time. I'm on a false ego trip. Insecurity is rife. I'm not the ideal person to be lecturing online. But if you wanna know some things I've learned about myself, being in sticky situations, I won't bore you with the filth. Breaking bones and sniffing gear, pouring blood and sweat and tears. In a nutshell, I suppose that's the way the water flows. Yeah, that's the way the story goes. And now the world outside don't look the same for you and me. Drinking cider in the golf course, just a distant memory. Down the park and pick a fight, popping pills all through the night. Fucking waster, I suppose that's the way the water.
Today, we're going up Calle Idris.
yeah, I was gutted that Matt wasn't there because I love Matt so much and I love it when we're all together as a group, and it broke my heart when Matt wasn't there.
It was a real shame that Matt wasn't there, but I know that whatever we do in this group, we'll always be together.
Well, I was really sad that Matt wasn't there for the Wales bit because I was surrounded by really tall people all the time.
It really wasn't the same without Matt while we were in Wales.
The group is the boys, and when it's not all of the boys, it's just depressing. It's not right.